prefer standing next to the door instead of taking the empty seat next to me. But then it happened just before the doors of the tram had closed, and he quickly pulled a paper of handkerchief from his pocket and threw it at the closing doors. She did this again at the next stop, and again and again. This ritual repeated itself until the 11th stop, where I sneezed so loudly that everybody looked at me scared. He's also get distracted, the girl in such a way. She threw the handkerchief too late, and it bounced on the door before landing on the floor. She looked at me quite mad and started to smile. At the following stops, he didn't throw any handkerchief. Just as suddenly as he started, he now had stopped. I guess he didn't have any more. A little later and I got out. The door closed behind me almost immediately, but not before a handkerchief in the back of that. I look around and saw a girl running away, smiling and laughing. Smiling and laughing. I picked up the handkerchief, opened the red, racked the drawer for it. I found a flat thing, she saved her last handkerchief for me. But personally, would have saved for the foot woman in the red coat. You start to get distracted, the girl in such a way. She threw the handkerchief too late, and it bounced on the door before I'm on the floor. She looked at me quite mad and started to smile.